Breaking news, Patrick Mahomes signs a 10-year, yes, a 10-year extension with the Kansas City Chiefs. This is ginormous. Great on both sides for the Kansas City Chiefs. They have the opportunity to build around an all-time talent like Patrick Mahomes for a decade. Yes, there might be some odd world where Patrick Mahomes gets hurt and they owe him money that he doesn't play for. I understand that. But when you have the chance to build around a guy that can push the GOAT status, you take that chance every day of the week and twice on Sundays. Also, because it's a 10-year contract extension, he doesn't take a second bite of the free agency apple for another decade. That means long-term, this could be a good discount considering the cap usually always goes up. So they have a chance to surround Patrick Mahomes with high-end talent, which they likely wouldn't have been able to do if they just signed him to a shorter-term deal. And for Patrick Mahomes, this is a conservative extension, right? Because one, if he gets hurt in some odd world, right, then he gets the money that he deserves from the past. At the same time, he gives the Chiefs an opportunity. We don't know the incentives yet, but just assuming they get to surround him with more high-end talent since he gives them more long-term contract flexibility. So therefore, huge extension, great on both sides. It would be crazy to see what they do in Kansas City with Patrick Mahomes for the next decade plus. Let us know what you guys think.